facility. Power distribution transferred to other basin sectors due to frequency broken pressure seals and oxygen tanks are well stocked in the sector. Was good. It's pretty good, I'd say.
Yeah. audio log of Controller James Holiday, dated September 4th, 2145. Recent transport issues from Site 3 have caused the board to call a formal inquiry. We'll study weight limits and suggest better ways to provide protection for Site 3 artifacts. Our equipment... God damn it. Gaze, does anything work with this? We'll finish this later.
station.
Plasma get to be crude.
service lift called to station.
This is the audio log of Officer Ron Ridge, dated October 16, 2145. Recent transport tunnel accidents are causing major headaches for both supply and maintenance. Each accident causes an estimated 1 to 3 hour delay in one of mostly time-sensitive shipments. It's becoming evident that certain junctions need safety adjustments as well as recommitment to driving safety by all personnel. The MPRO to Comm Center route has shown the biggest increase in accidents over the past 6 months. Safety signs and improved lighting are needed throughout the main junctions over the stretch of tunnels and paths. Absolutely, no recreational vehicle passage should be allowed during peak hours. Personnel should use monorail travel whenever possible to keep cargo shipments flowing smoothly.
Station.
Thank you.
Maintenance exit now accessible.
Thank you.
communications. The communications tower, the primary leader of planet communications. Their broadcast direct dishes aligned communication direct to UEC Earth and bridge for deep space communication via FOMO's routing station uplink. Yeah, sounds promising.
Marine, are you at the communications facility yet? You gotta get that message to the fleet now. Watch out for Campbell and Swan. Those UAC people don't give a damn about what happened to any of them. Gotta move on.
Guys enjoyed this one, which I did. That's it for next, so hope to see you guys next time, and until then.